Pecah jarah lagi abang custom tahan bukan sebab apa. Kau buat apa tu ni? Wolverine buat apa? Jual kat abang? Eh jangan bang. Ni orang punya.
I'm at the airport waiting for my flight to board my flight. DC gave me this one. So I can hold it inside my flight. So cute. Anyway, everybody has been asking about the 40 minutes preview for Deadpool and Wolverine. All I can say was fine. I think by the time I upload this, movie belum keluar lagi. So yeah, stay tuned.
I'm excited. I guess this trip, I deserve this trip because I need to rest. And tomorrow is the whole day for me to rest. Well yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys in Korea.
Oh, baru sampai Seoul. Muka tidur satu malam lah macam biasa. Anyway, nak lepas immigration and everything. Lepas ni kita take our time kejap. Because nak rasa pergi mana Cik Imbu 3. So street ni memang macam banyak orang snap gambar apa semua. So terjumpa sementara tu kedai buka. I really need to eat before I went to the palace and everything. So yee! Anyway, cantik gila. The mural and everything is so beautiful. And sini banyak bukit. I forgot how much bukit kat sini banyak.
Ditemani dengan Wolverine, dia akan teman makan.
Well, we're going to see him tomorrow. So macam why not teman makan. So right now I'm in kampungku. Recreating the 5 years vlog. Dulu pun makan kat sini juga. So I bought this susu strawberry. Budak-budak tu semua suruh aku bawa balik susu banana. Dia ingat apa? Sampai Malaysia tak basi? Tak basi ke guys? Aku tak tahu. Anyway, jom kita tengok cara order dia kat sini.
I think I'm gonna eat nasi lah. Because bulgogi with rice tu. But I'm not sure dia ada the aku nak makan. I mean, I can order just japchae and then I order nasi together with it or tteokbokki with nasi or jjajae. No lah, I need to eat Korean food and I need to eat rice. Eh, bibimbap ni nampak sedap lah. Bibimbap lah, let's go with bibimbap man.
Order. Eh, best tu. Come on lah, ni tarik dekat KL. Need this, bukan QR. Need this. Nice. Dang.
So, ni say Hugh Jackman. Wolverine. Kita nak rasa strawberry milk yang dihypekan oleh Izzati dengan Illy dekat office. Hi guys. Sama je macam susu strawberry Dutch Lady dekat 7E kat Malaysia. Okay lah, dia ada vibe-vibe. Aku main nampak Kujung Pio depan mata. Aku tak main Kujung Pio. I'm that age where I watch Boss of Flower. Oh, okay, they give you like free water. It's just a cold water. Thank you so much, I really need it. Yeah, that's it. Let me eat. And then we're gonna talk a lot. Because I'm not sure whether I'm going to Namsam Tower or I'm going to the palace. Aku fikir-fikir je sebab dia still kena review Oppo. Ni lah orang cakap, siang independent, malam ingin dimanja.
We're going back to the hotels, walk to the palace sebab I don't know, I just want to walk to the palace. So yeah.
Cantik sebenarnya. Despite banyak bukit.
Thank you.
so cute. Jom kita tengok. So the palace used to be a whole big palace, but then dorang kecil kan, and jadi the cultural heritage today, and they changed the name before, and of course the Han Empire datang serang and everything, and then the royalty took over back. It's a process, but well, even one empire doesn't build in one day. So. Oh, I love to see history. Oh, wow, look at this one, guys. Like, what? Oh my god. Oh wow, so nice. Look at that. Oh god. Lawanya, lawa. So, ini tempat bersemayam the king used to be here. Ni aku dah macam revive AA dah, tangan macam ni ah. Kau sekolah tak? Ah, macam tu. Sumpah dok, uncle tu tak kisah. Dia mental je. Aku kena batu sebab dia. Three building merged into one. This is where the king stayed and passed. That is where the originally, kalau ada apa-apa urusan rasmi, so it will be over there with the king. So, yeah. Alright, so we're in the Westin by JW Marriott. You know what? Funny thing is, last few weeks I went to Penang and I told my boss, hey, why not someday kan Z pergi tidur JW Marriott sponsored? Alhamdulillah. Sometimes whatever you say is a manifesting. So yeah. Oh my god, this is so cute. Marriott TV. I'm gonna change it to anything else. And the view okay. Malam tu adalah nanti macam light and everything. So that's that. And yang bestnya, they give us the welcome everything over there. Wee, so cute. And then I can show that using the bathroom. Hello guys. Oh my god. And then dryer is in here, and then they have the vanity cage, shower cap, comb, blah, blah, blah. The white tea lotion, and then bathtub. I brought my bath bomb. Come here. Okay. Thank you. This is decaffeinated. Yeah. And then there's two. This one is the car seat bin. And this one is a classic bean as well. But I want to try the caffeine. And then there's, oh my god, that's blooming green tea. And then, diorang bagi kita chamomile. Oh my god, thank god. Aku nak tidur malam ni. So, should be fine.